man, run around. Stand pants, everybody. Oh, there's a chef right there.
Cool.
Alright, so I actually owe y'all some Vesperia gameplay. Because yesterday, you know, I only played like, what, 30 minutes of it? So I'm shooting for at least an hour or 2 hours of gameplay. Oh, damn, there is a town nearby. Aww.
Oh, you're...
Yeah.
Yes, it would...
We all collapsed in the desert.
Seems like someone came, though we're not sure. I wonder what kind of praiseworthy stuff we need to find.
What about the couple?
They appear to have been brought...
So they didn't get a look at our...
Apparently they lost consciousness. I believe the two of them are having...
I wonder.
What do you mean?
Oh, just before I blacked out, I saw that dragon that got the air under control back...
Really?
Yeah.
No, what? Then that monster must... A monster?
Was it just some... So, what's the story?
The kindly gentleman is looking into that very...
Kindly gentleman? Oh...
There's no barrier.
I thought the mountains in the east were supposed...
Rita, Carol!
What's that?
The monster that attacked us in the desert. I didn't see any... That's one of Pharaoh's... But why would that monster...
Man!
Welcome back.
And just why was it up to me to go tromping off on a...
If I'd gone, this sweet young lady would have been all alone with you. That's f-
Unsafe.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, look at her feet. Oh, you're so cute.
I think I'm gonna get.
Suppose I don't mind people think. It seems we're in Yormgera. Yeah.
Wait, this.
The town that needed the clear seal.
It makes sense. That must be why they were searching for a way to.
But that was a thousand.
Yeah, and I find it strange.
You're right.
What if we were to show this case to one? Yes, we might learn.
I agree.
The Heartland Town, Yordaman. Okay, cool.
What was the deal with that weird monster we ran into in the sands of Kogor?
Just the thought of it still sends chills down my spine.
Was that thing even alive?
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, it wasn't anything like other creatures that make their home in the desert.
Another astute observation from Captain Carol.
Whatever it was, I hope we never see it again.
Me too.
Thank you. Alright, yes. Oh, speaking of that, I actually have equipment for Patty. Oh shit, she doesn't have anything.
Ship called the Atherum.
Of course.
Yes.
Did you see?
And launch.
Oh, launch is my.
Your love.
You're hopeless. Oh, could I ask your name? Oh, my. That's the name that was it. Perhaps she's a.
Do you know about?
They say it has the power. The sage said it was necessary to make. Is that? Yes.
Bitch, here you go. Take that shit back. We don't want it.
Wow. Is this the clearest? Looks like it's so sparkly.
So who's that sage you were talking?
The sage is a great Christian who... A Christian? Well, creating a berry... Blast... But we can make Blastia with current technology. There are people who do. You saw them, but I don't think that sage guy is the one who made those... But the sage said that the clear sea so long she set out to look for it.
3 years, huh?
Wait. The storm.
You think she could have miscounted?
How old is she? The same thing could have happened 3 years ago.
They say that history repeats itself.
Is that sage in this town? Oh, yes. He lived. I think it might be faster. Yes. If you're going there, could you take. Yes. Thank you, Vip. Okay.
So after all we went through to cross the desert, we can't meet Pharaoh.
And after you've all risked your lives to help me.
Maybe it's better that we didn't find him after all.
Yeah. If we had to fight him now, we probably wouldn't make it out.
Think about it, though. Pharaoh can fly. He's free to be pretty much anywhere at any time. Tracking him down will be a tall order unless he's got a lair somewhere in the area.
No one's saying that meeting him will be impossible. We might get some information if we ask around in the town. You're right. Thank you. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Huh? You're... Who is...
We've run into each other. What do you mean, how?
I see. Hmm? No matter.
We're a little cute.
The this must have cost you.
Actually, it just sort of...
You're planning on making... You're free to go pretending you're a safe. Who would even consider building
an
area?
But it is a solid mass of air.
Laxanins.
They are most commonly known as Apothea.
Apothea!
So this is an...
That the treasure you've been looking...
Also, I am not...
Huh?
No such being exists.
That's a problem. We'll need to get that back.
Neither I nor human.
Whoa! What are you?
It's the same phenomenon we.
Oh man.
The Apothea bring only chaos to humanity.
Return to air.
It's still no read.
What kind of a per? Wasn't it clear, Ciel Crystal?
This town has no use. This place has been granted ep-
Come to mention it.
But still.
How do you know if that-
I'd ask you the same thing.
Please, Pharaoh referred to me-
I see.
You know-
There is a being in this world who possesses-
You mean-
This being is known as the-
Child of the- By Entelake-
That is correct.
But what would the Entelake- What is this power-
That answer lies only with...
Which means I've got no choice but to...
Do not be foolish. Meeting for...
But... Estelle.
Hey, Regay. Jaeger from Ruins Gate.
Something about them being the...
So Pharaoh built Nordopolica?
Take your leave. There's...
Wait. What were you doing at that? Just who are you?
Those matters do not ask of them again.
Where do you...
Rita.
Duke may have been the one that's... I'm gonna go and thank...
Hold up. He doesn't seem the type to...
You don't think so?
Just a hunt. You said the child of the full moon he mentioned was this...
Yeah. Goddess who bathes the... Your brother. You remain bound to your...
Is there like...
I'm not sure.
Remaining to protect...
Could protecting the Earth have anything...
You mean like becoming the Emperor?
Which means all the previous emperors would have been on Pharaoh's hit.
I've never heard of...
This all sounds...
Yeah, I suppose...
It's too cold.
Rita can explain it to you later.
Me?
Shouldn't we be thinking more about what to...
I'm gonna stay here. There are things I've got... Investigate? Clear Ciel Crystal. Honestly, I have a few bones to... If you're all going back, we'll have to... But...
Oh, that's too bad.
I don't... Oh, that's right.
We can afford to take a load off while she's checking. I'm pretty interested.
If we're going back into the desert, we need to take...
That's true. How about we leave tomorrow? Rita, one day should...
Shouldn't be a problem.
You're welcome.
Right.
Dude, okay. I'm about to die. Alright. Oh.
Yeah, our first job is a guild. What do you think? Should we?
That might be best. And what about us?
I'd be fine with it. I'll leave that answer up.
All right.
This sure is a serene.
Huh? No guilds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how everyone is. Everybody.
You too.
Well, yeah.
But if we're gonna work together and brave the spirit,
we could always make someplace.
Someplace?
Yeah, you know. Everyone thinks of Dongrest. It could be like that.
Brave Vesperia.
Well, either we've got a lot of jobs as a guild ahead of us.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
Yeah, if you think of it that way.
Yeah, Nordopolica. I wonder what sort of...
Okay.
Vesperia gets in the way of Altosk's work.
What? You two?
It's a matter of Brave Vesperia being trapped.
We've still got time left until the new.
You sure?
Anyway, ain't about to go back through the If I got killed by some monster on the way there, but Brave Vesperia certainly would.
In that case, you're clearly
contents of the letter.
Oh, that's fucked up. I'll look at it later. Of course.
You're always out walking.
Yes, I.
That's something.
You seem to have some problems.
I'm pretty restless.
That's not so unexpected, I think. Maybe it's the wanderlust coming back to me from when I used to fly around with Bao.
Yeah, back when you were wearing that weird.
Yes. Are you going to look for Pharaoh by yourself?
No.
Oh, then we're...
Only a walk.
Oh, I see.
It seems like we've been meeting this girl.
No.
Oh, that's the field map, okay. Wait, then where are the others? Then... Oh, yeah. I guess... Dried eyed dame, right? Yeah, but wait, where's Rita? Dude, do I go to what? Oh, she's all the way up there? Wait, no, that's not her. Wait, then where's Rita? Oh my god. Of course Rita was gonna be in there.
You're not gonna fall.
What's the point?
So this was a
well, I wouldn't go that.
Apatheia?
When the air crane went berserk, where this box was.
You think the Apatheia is what's causing.
Judging from the evidence.
So when the Blastia and Heliord was going out of control, and the air crane and.
There may have otherwise. Maybe the Apatheia has been damp and a large distort.
I see.
It's really nothing more.
You don't sound very.
In science, you continually make hypotheses, then test them, and you get closer and closer to the truth. That's how it is.
That's very true. That's very true.
Well, okay.
How are you gonna test something? Well, how are you gonna test something that... Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
CJ? Hmm. CJ?
Yeah, coming. All right. I guess I go back. Since I'm all done. I don't know who else am I missing. Oof. Do I go back to the inn? I guess not. Oh, I guess I do.
Glad you could make it.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You'll be heading back too, right?
Yes. Thanks. We were thinking we'd cross the desert with you all. Just make sure you don't go.
How about us? What's our plan?
I'm headed for the air credit, but I am curious about.
I have the honored task.
I'd like to meet Velius. I want to see just what.
Velius?
Yeah.
You're friends with.
Huh?
It's Nordopolica for me, too. I'm just assuming he's still in.
I want. Which means I. But there's gotta be another way.
Right. Besides walking.
Why don't we all head for Nord? You're only looking to find out the reason you. I imagine Belius could tell you.
Why? Because of.
I do remember Jaeger mumbling something about the Entelecate.
If we can believe any.
Well, we'll pass through the Weasand of Kados on the way to see.
True enough.
Right. First, let's get back.
What about Pat?
If I remember correctly, there were some people in. I'll be fine as long as. Soon as I'm out in the open sea.
Then, will you. Yeah, we'll have to get a move on if we're going to. I'll kick myself if we miss the new moon.
Your moon and Mantic are totally different. It's much cooler here. Maybe it's the ocean.
The ocean is very nice, yeah? It's a beautiful place, too.
But it seems boring. I wonder what the folks here do for fun.
I kind of like it. This kind of calm, quiet village suits me. I can't stand loud people.
Oh, that's gotta hurt, old man.
She was talking about the town, not about me. Do you really like that much?
Oh my god, what the hell? I thought I could close the shit out this thing. Guess not. What? Oh my god. I don't know which way to go. Do we go this way? Do we go that way? I guess not. Oh, fuck. Something tells us a stupid desert. Wow, how do you not die? Wait, hold on, what?
The best defense is a good offense.
Or so they say. Okay, looks like I went the wrong way. This cough is killing me. You're not gonna touch me, sir. Don't touch me. Okay. Why? Why? Wow, that's a huge fail. Damn! Let's see you later, bitch! Oh, Lord. Fuck.
Oh, what to do?
Is there a problem?
I'll die if I can't take a shower once a day. And in a dry old desert like this?
Really? Rita, you have to do something!
Huh. Idiot. She'll be fine. It's not like she's a flower. Going without a shower won't kill you. It's been 10 days since
It's
been that long? I'd be on my deathbed if I were you.
I sense a faint but pleasant scent coming from you, Rita.
I've got it! Rita's not a flower, she's a prickly cactus!
Oh my god! What the fuck, bro? Do I have to do a stupid water bottle thing? Oh no, I don't! Yeah, bitch! I'm not gonna worry about a water bottle. I can fuck whoever I want. Dude, how the hell do you not die? Damn, she's just like... She like just world star shit out of me. Wait, how did I get attacked from behind? Hold on, time out. I got attacked from behind. Hold on, I got attacked from behind? When? Where? How? Fuck that. Wait.
Shouldn't you be using this a little more?
Jesus Christ. Who's talking smack? Hold up. Who's talking smack? Oh shit! It's my boy Frank! Frank the God talking smack about me! Yo, bastard! Talking shit?
Let's eliminate them.
Oh, that was I'm about to die. Sickness killed me.
Using all that fire magic.
It doesn't have anything to do with my magic. The desert's just hot.
Whatever. It's just really hot.
What? Are you saying I should stop?
I guess we're saying it'd be real nice if you would.
I won't stop.
Huh?
I won't stop. I like it.
Aren't you hot too? Come on.
I'm hot, but using the magic makes me feel so good that I forget all about being hot, all right?
That didn't hit nobody.
This? No, this isn't scary.
Your legs are shaking.
You're kidding.
Yeah, I am.
Throw the other two in. God dang it. That's not what I wanted. God. Bro, shit.
That's what happens when I get.
Run, bitch, run! No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Didn't I just kill you? Alright, fuck it. Your mama, sir! He ain't died, but he ain't died though, but he ain't died though. But he ain't died from that. He ain't died from that though. But he ain't died from that. Oh shit. I'm holding L's. How's he? What was that though? But what was that? Oh,
good work. Yeah, get some rest. You did well.
Who are you talking to, Carol? Don't startle me like that.
I'm sorry. Did you hear that just now?
Yeah, we heard it.
To your sword? It cuts better when I do that. Actually, we just won this battle because I gave my sword lots of encouragement before.
Boy, really? You know what? Whatever floats. You want to take my place? You can take my place.
What? Nothing. Thank you for all the work you do. We can't wait to see how well you perform next time.
It must be tough having such an unreliable owner. You're the only one we can count on.
Dude.
Good luck next time.
Wow, thanks, guys. I'll bet my attack power will double in the next battle.
Don't get carried away.
Damn, you gotta be so abusive, bro. Like, yo, what you gotta be so abusive for? What did Carol do, man? Free my man Carol. He ain't doing nothing. I appreciate it, man. Have fun at work. Have fun dealing with all the customers. Coming out the water.
Can a clear CL crystal really be used to make a barrier?
If they could, and we had enough, we'd be able to make as many barriers as we wanted.
Then even areas that suffer frequent monster attacks could be assured safety.
Yeah, but if it were possible, wouldn't something like that have happened by now?
Maybe it's best not to get our hopes up about it then.
Ever the realist, I see.
All I'm doing is speculating on the most probable outcome. Actually, I think that's what being a realist means.
Oh my god, all these people!
This looks easy. I guess I'll go easy on them.
Damn, dude, you didn't have to take my kill like that. Bitch, I'm. Oh my god. Okay.
Show up out of nowhere.
Did one of us say anything rude to him?
Probably you, Rita.
Ow! Ow! Hey, no hitting!
I wonder if he's always lived here in London.
Who knows? I didn't get the feeling he'd been here all that long, though.
Duke is pretty weird, but this whole town is pretty weird, too.
It is weird, but you can live a quiet, comfortable life here.
Oh, how the hell do I get out of this desert, though? Whoa, there's really no way out. Yo, wait. Yo, I know there's a way out. I swear, if it takes me to the wrong exit...
Just how dangerous this...
The giant winged moth?
Yeah. What's he...
Well, what are we gonna do?
Don't think it's a good idea.
I'm afraid that idiot isn't gonna...
Then what should...
Carol, come here.
What? Yeah, I can do that.
Yes, perhaps...
How convenient...
Oh my god, handyman! Handyman! He can fix anything. All the handyman can.
So you did pick that up.
Well, it was just lying there. I thought it.
Whatever.
What's he doing?
Now about all we can do.
What is it with these commoners that Circumor? Everyone he what? Those who do their jobs slow. Circumor, please, I bet if you'd like to stay here, I'm sure I could arrange for them to go and help. Now be
Carol, don't worry. That young
What's going on? Fix them.
I've gotta hand it to
You did it.
This won't do anything more. I think it's about all we can.
We're still in the middle of.
Yeah, Cat and Carol would start crying if we tried to tackle.
How about we make ourselves scarce before people.
I suppose we'll be on our way.
Yeah, I'm sure your kids will be so happy to see you. But there won't always be.
Thank you.
Guess we should lay low. Using your power to terrorize people.
There's not a soul in the lower quarter that evil. You've gone too far this time, Q-more.
Okay, I'll lock the door after you. Oh, right, I was supposed to be doing this. From LA, I'll be illing out all the way.
Oh, you've returned safe from. Well,
looks like they've still got.
You must be tired.
That Q-more punk is really a.
Why are there so many left?
It's probably.
Gotta be the.
So you do catch.
I wonder why they're trying to capture.
I don't know. At this rate, they're gonna see all of.
And once the adults are gone.
No. If I just spoke to.
Are you forgetting what happened?
Yeah, Estelle. He didn't care the.
He's not the kind of person who'll reason.
Whatever happened to the talk?
So should we help the town?
Rita.
Don't you want to know what the end? If so, you should put this whole business with Q-more out of your mind for.
It's a strange feeling. I think we should focus. Even if we captured Q-more, we wouldn't have the. If we can't do anything about him, we should. If only Flip.
Flynn?
I wish I knew. Guess we can't kill two birds.
I'm sorry, Estelle. We don't. It disgusts me too. To imagine. But.
Rita.
Lock up a guy like that, and as soon as he's released.
Yep, you know what they say.
The only cure for. I guess I'll have to play by my own rules. Q-more. Talk too much. The time's come for you to.
Do you have any? Wait, I'm not the one to blame. I've just.
Then don't hate me. Hate who.
Wait, I could use my authority to. I may even be able to have. I have no shortage of money. Go ahead and tell me.
There's only one thing I.
then... No, stop! I am Kumor.
See, that death wasn't Yuri's fault. It was actually forced by nature, so...
My people have taken control of things here.
That ought to put you one step... I'm heading back to the...
Yuri.
I know.
I'll be waiting.
Oh shit, I didn't think. Didn't say about this, okay. That's fun. Look at her. Oh my god, yes. Yes. Totem fights. Totem slugs.
I'm still in shock.
That was a myth.
But Kumor might just...
You watch. Flynn will have...
Oh.
Yuri? Raven, you're gonna...
He wore himself out playing with all the children. Welcome back.
They're still going out there.
What happened? She's still dancing.
I saw you having a good time, though. Shut up.
Oh no. Oh, come on!
That was... eerie?
Just gonna go have a word with...
Oh, it's gonna be another game moment.
You said we...
Tell me, why did you kill Kumor? He was to be punished.
And just what laws do you think would have punished him? The same laws that failed to punish Rigo? Give me a break.
Yuri, you...
The laws have always been the tools of whoever happens to hold all the chips.
Just saying that doesn't make it right for individuals to judge right from wrong. If the laws are at fault, then fix it. It's for that very reason that...
You can't deny that lives were saved because those bastards were put down. You'd rather tell those people, sorry you have to die today. I promise we'll change things soon.
Oh! He said that shit.
Go on hurting others. What can the average person do? But you know it was the same way with our people in the...
Even so, Yuri, do you intend to rain your justice down on all? That's the behavior of a...
I recognize it for what it is, and I've made my choices. Murder is a crime.
And even knowing that...
Intend to.
So this is the path.
Don't make me repeat myself.
I won't. But it seems... As a knight, I can...
Captain, I finally found...
What is it?
Our barricade of Nordapa also. It appears that the hunting blades... Sir, we must... Captain!
Understood.
Sir.
Yuri?
He said, I'm dipping, fellas.
Yuri.
so.
I'm sorry.
Are you afraid? If you are, you can quit right here. Join Flynn and go back to the castle.
I'm not going back.
Hey.
It's true, the things you've done are against the law.
Oh shit, here we go.
I'm confused. It's also true that your actions saved the lives of others.
You never know. Someday I might turn my blade on you.
You'd never do something like that without a reason. If you ever end up pointing your sword at me, I'm sure I will have done something to deserve it.
If you're going to go with Flynn, now's your chance. You seem like he was in a hurry.
No. I'm going to continue on this journey with you. It's what I want. Traveling with you, I know I'll find the right path for myself, too. So what I'm thinking is... Here's to the road ahead.
Thanks.
Well, that was cute.
Careful, like always.
Don't forget, I want to take a look at the air.
Don't worry, I haven't forgotten.
Oh my god.
Isn't the only one about to go wild.
I'm no good at diets, seriously.
This isn't a diet, it's a fast. Why do we have to stop eating too?
We can't have delicious smells just wafting by. We're just as hungry as you are.
What a tyrant.
All right. Wait, wasn't there like a weird thing over there? Okay. I'm gonna use the restroom right quick. Oh wait, 53 minutes away? Damn. That's way longer. Oh well. Poof.
Things are bound to improve here in Mantaic, now that Flynn liberated the town.
They did allow the Ringleader to escape, though.
Kumor? Flynn will catch him in no time, right, Yuri?
Hmm. Oh yeah, sure he will.
Is something wrong? He looked troubled.
Estelle's not her usual perky self, either.
That's not true. I'm as happy as you all are that Mantaic's been freed.
If you say so.
Oh shit, they're on suspicion!
Your friend is quite talented, considering the ease with which he saved Mantle.
Who, Flint? That was nothing for him.
You know him really well, don't you, Yuri?
Well, we've hung around together since we were kids.
You don't hang around together much anymore, though.
Yuri?
$400 Damn, bro. Shit, man, you lost me an arm and a leg for that shit, dude. The fuck? Alright, where else do I go? Oh!
Good day.
Ah, are you?
Yes, we are.
The Imperial Knights have sealed. It's not just here. They've set up blockade.
Blockades?
I don't know all the details, but I heard that it...
What should we do?
I wish I could help, but they wouldn't be...
Are you a member of the...
Yes.
How'd you get your per...
The Empire issues travel permits to Fortune's Market so that its members can travel wherever they want.
Right. But the Imperial... I'm going back to Mantaic, since the...
Should we go back to...
Hmm.
Do you think...
Either way, we can't afford...
Yes. It'll...
But I don't think they'd let us through.
Well, to be honest, we can go take a look and think about how to get in.
What do you mean, once...
We set up blockades to make it hard to get out of the mountains. I think that much is...
Well then, should we go back to Man...
No, we're fine.
Oh, shit!
Reminding me of Flynn. What the hell is Flynn doing with his
hardcore tactics like this? They're
so how do we get
Seriously?
What could they be?
Old man, do you mind keep...
Sorry.
Now that.
How about this? What the? Stop it!
Let's go now.
Surprise, motherfucker! Freedom! Freedom! Yeah, I'll give you the finger. I'll give you the finger, motherfucker! I'll be like, bitch, I'm free!
What are you saying?
Humans work a lot harder when they get
rewarded.
That's our little secret.
So in. It's our lip. What is
it? It's probably some useless promise of the.
Only the Empire has enough power to cut off all the ways in and out of the whole town.
Well, the Guild's power is totally different. The Union would never try something like this.
It's the Empire's style. Crush problems with everything they bring. Who do they think they are, sealing off all the roads like this?
I think the answer to that lies in Nordopolica.
Nordopolica. Before we're caught. Yeah, that's actually a sexy word, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that was supposed to wait. Oh my god. Gold blade. Yeah, I can do that. Brave Vesperia? Are you serious? Yeah, I'll take it. Most valuable pub. Oh yeah, I'm keeping that. Notorious teacher, okay. Oh, I think I like this one more. Nah, you can keep that.
I can't believe this. Hey! He's Yuri's friend. I've heard they've...
Sometimes orders coming down from the top don't make sense.
You certainly know a lot about these things.
Things can end up like that.
What worries me is how...
I'm sure we'll get it.
That's right. But we should be on... Even though I find it hard to believe...
Yeah.
Sorry, Rita. We don't get much time.
Oh, well.
Exactly.
Yuri, sure?
He won't say it, but I reckon he's just worried.
Do Flynn and Yuri really?
Well, could call it strong, I guess.
I'll have to hold a strategic meeting to stop Yuri.
Okay, Tank top lover? What the? True Knight? Okay, maybe... Okay, I think I'll just go with this. Bro, what's that potato? Why? Some of the women.
They got us from behind. This is awesome.
Cry of victory. Roof, roof. All right. Resound. Nope.
So what was that deal you were talking about? You said something about a deal with the old man when you were in Kratos. Don't tell me you forgot.
No, I haven't forgotten.
She forgot. So it's a secret, is it?
I'll tell you, Yuri, since I can trust you.
I appreciate it.
If he works hard, I'll teach him to do these measurements.
You really know how his mind works, don't you?
It's not exactly a mystery.
What's up? Shouldn't we be hurrying along?
Hey, you're not as good as you used to be. Let's take it easy.
Seconded.
Well, what do you mean?
He punked him. Oh, that's a good punk. He's, oh, I'm about to punk your ass, dude. Hold up.
That frequently, like how the plants grew so...
looks pretty normal around.
So perhaps something else interfered. What could only a formula or black?
Damn, that would be our fan club. Rita, let's go.
Just let me think of. If you just need time to think, you'll.
Bitch, we out!
Sorry, but you're going
by. Oh, what the hell? Okay, yo, I'm not.
Did you figure anything out?
It's still too early to say. I've got some leads, but it's nothing I could be sure of yet.
Well, make sure and let us know when you've nailed it down.
I will.
All right, let's head out.
And it'll probably involve you.
What happens when I get sick?
Not to press your luck when the knights are taking their.
They don't look that serious.
I say.
How has our illustrious Schwan Brigade ever been reduced to playing backup?
Enough complaining.
There they are!
They found us!
What is this?
You three, don't.
Sure, what's going on?
You dope suggestion.
Raven, what did you?
Enough standing around. They'll catch up in no time.
We can't miss.
Yeah, let's head for Nordup.
What the fuck was that? Wait. Hold on. Time out. How was he able to? Do something like that, okay? That's a bit. Alright, I'm questioning that a little bit, but okay, sure, whatever. Whatever, game. There's one more? I didn't know that. Come on, the rebellion! We out here, boys. Everybody head the fuck back. Oh, yeah, hold on. All right.
Is everyone ready to go?
Sure, your sheep?
Confronting the big cheese of a major guild about his involvement with the Great War.
Come on, he's a normal person.
What? Carol, you just don't know
my pad.
You're sure the brave one is.
I'm just doing my... You don't have to come if you... I can't back down anymore. I want to know about myself.
Sounds like...
So then.
Just my imagination.
What the...
It's a bit urgent.
You may end. However, I must ask.
What? Are you trying to say we can't be?
I'm afraid that is what.
But you can trust that we'll be even more.
Let them pass.
Duce.
I have.
Now that's what.
Yes, Duke. I ask only that you not speak of anything you.
Not speak of.
This is one of Paul.
Okay then.
Our leader, Bellius.
Everybody's still...
Yes.
Yo. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. What?
And here I had secret hopes we'd get a gore.
This isn't a trap. Bellius?
The very same. I am...
Didn't see this come.
What did not see that one come?
You speak our languages.
You encountered pharaohs. I would not think then that.
So you're an intellect.
That is so.
Then the ancient.
My brethren.
If this city was built hundreds and.
Indeed.
Wow.
Good old Don. How nice of him to keep me.
And who might.
A humble servant of. I've known that old badger too long to be surprised by.
I am indebted to him.
The Great War?
However, I never exceeded that which my duty as an intellecteo.
The Great War was fought against.
At any rate, my acquaintance with the Don. I have long lamented that a man of his.
That's the first I've heard the old man had anything.
It is a subject he takes little pleasure in. The Don has requested my mediation. It would seem that even a man of his strength, such a request cannot lightly be brushed aside.
So some of you tear down city, you intellect.
The same might be said of you.
Aye.
Now then, this is it, child.
You know about it.
We intellecteia can sense.
The child of the fool.
That's
the least, bitch.
Have to know.
That's the least. These nuts.
an insipid poison. But what does that...
I know.
Bellius. Judith? Pharaoh.
What the hell's all that racket?
At last, we found you, Angelica.
Tyson!
Well, if it isn't keeping monsters to use in your Colosseum.
You're pretty barbaric.
Who the hell?
Unfortunately. We're...
Curious, huh? She should be leading the raid on... We hunting blades give no...
If you won't attack...
It seems these men won't... It is asking much of you.
What about you?
I am not to be up.
Gotcha. Let's get out of here.
Good luck.
Who do they think they are? What a bunch of total clods.
I thought the knights were the ones who had business in Nordopolica.
I never would have guessed we'd end up running into the hunting blades.
What are they all doing here?
Don't know exactly, but you can be sure it's got to do with Bellius.
Could it be that the knights... I mean, Flynn, came because of Bellius as well?
We'll have to ask the Duce. For now, though, we gotta see if we can get things under control.
What the fuck? Oh.
Here we go.
Damn.
The sign of victory.
Damn.
Yay.
Yeah, pretty good.
Let's get these motherfuckers.
Sorry, but you're going bye-bye. Smile of wavering darkness.
I got one of that thing.
This'll make good practice.
Don't get careless.
Oh, caprice of innocent waters.
Gone to defend the collar, please.
Wait. If only we... This is not the... We've gotta go help...
Yeah.
between guild.
What are you talking about?
What? Harry.
Hey, isn't that someone from the Union?
That's the Don's grands.
The Don's?
Just what in blade?
You're under the same orders from the Don?
Sure, but what does that have?
Judith! There! Nuts!
Come on! Damn it!
Wait! I thought I...
Raven is with them, and he's an...
Nan!
Aw, down to your last friend? Why not play with us?
More of Bellius's mi-
Where?
I don't care how brave you-
I will, yeah.
Man, these guys are just going crazy.
These idiots have got rocks for brains.
Where is myself? Is that over there? Okay, that is. Thank you. Hold on.
you.
You mustn't.
No. She reacted to Estelle's form.
What's going on?
I was too. What have I?
If this keeps up.
We have no choice but to try and...
But we're dead if we hold anything back.
I can't believe...
But it doesn't look like...
Oh, yes. Estelle, wait. Right.
Here she comes.
What the fuck?
That's the only way, right?
Wow! Oh my god! She cowered. Oh shit. There's two of them? What the fuck? Dude, I literally canceled my attack. Can't do anything, dude. What? Whoa, 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 time out. I can't do shit. I can't. What do I do?
Is this
an apath?
What does that
convey, my soul? This cyano.
So, this must have been what
humans.
Is this what you guys were after? Hope you don't.
Then we'll just.
That's enough.
Damn, look.
You take anyone still stand.
We're gonna wind up in chains.
But we haven't done anything.
I don't think they'd have any.
You're right. Escape.
I've secured an.
Okay, we're getting.
No, my power. I thought I could help. Oh.
Let's move.
Okay.
Run, bitch, run!
Bellius, how could something like this happen?
There was still so much we needed to ask.
Yeah. Think of all the knowledge that only an Entelechea would have.
Not to mention her perspective as the Duce of Palestrale. Why couldn't we have met her sooner?
Yuri. We've no choice but to go.
But what if the harbor?
Well, the Weasand of Kados, we have to get out of here. Escape.
Exactly. Sorry, Patty, but can I?
Aye, aye. Help, it's actually got it.
Perfect. Hey.
You don't need to worry about him.
Right. Yuri Lowell.
Lady Estelise, you.
But I. Estelle's.
Everybody get the fuck out of here!
Flynn! Looks like we can't poke. Flynn, what do you-
So the knights are trying to-
That's why the hunt-
It's like what that guy in Norm did, so it's-
Hand it over.
Whoa!
Just what the hell? Using the military to get control of the city? That's taking things a bit far. Maybe you're carrying out your duty. You can't just go around doing everything by force.
Captain, awaiting order.
I thought you were with the knights to change things like that. I don't know why I'm the one who has to be saying this stuff. You know it full well yourself. Cat got your tongue? I mean, how's this any different from what I've come to expect from the Empire? Are you gonna follow Ragot and Kumor as examples?
If I did, would you just kill me as well? Would you do away with me like you did Ragot?
Huh?
If you go and become a villain, you won't be giving me much choice.
Yuri? You mind saving this charming we're sort of in a hurry. Come on! Captain!
What was Flynn saying about-
Save it, you men!
Yeah, man.
Raven!
Don't suppose it'd be too much trouble to-
Hey!
What? What's he gotta do with anything? Oh shit.
Judith? Why?
genius mage is giving the Sarisplastia her... Sounds like the core on the new...
It's a good thing we had that merchant lady change the Sar...
That's Kaufman for you. She always goes...
So luckily we still had the... Either way, looks like we'll be...
Looks that way.
I'm worried about the ship's...
What are Carol...
They're a bit down in the dump.
You'd probably be better at...
You know I'm not cut out.
Guess I've had a hand in damp... Might as well see how... I knew Judy's secret would get out someday, but not like this. A little heads up would have been nice. I don't know what to think about anything anymore.
Damn, that really changes the mood though, bro. Alright, let me go ahead and cut off the stream right here. I'll be streaming this again tonight, maybe, most likely. Either that or Rainbow Six Siege. I did owe you guys a stream of at least Tales of Vesperia and everything. That was a big...